What is done with the wheat? Is it turned into flour? It's not feed, it's not.
Like where we are, half the type of season, they need to get a couple, two or three rounds of hay during the season.
I couldn't do it with paper, I'm not going to feed the animals.
Primarily for the animals, yeah.
Yeah, it's beautiful. When you come in from the airport, you get it, you can see, you know, tons of the wheat fields.
I didn't know if they were wheat or hay from the air, you know. But I actually didn't know until we rode by it today, that it was hay.
Oh, yeah.
You got like round, right. Purple, yep. Round yeah. Flowers. Yeah.
It's kind of a viney leaf. Yeah, looks like clover.
Yeah. Show me, because I should know about it. I'm good with the plants. Yeah, really. It's my, I wouldn't
thing?
Say hobby, but yeah. I used to study agriculture, so back in the days, had the exam, which was like probably for me the toughest one. You need to learn 400 different things.
How much do you guys do?
Right.
Yeah.
I'm going to go to the
hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go